there, guys, and welcome back to some more PVZ Modern Warfare 2 goodness! And as you can see, guys, I'm running around with the Party Imp. I have finally unlocked my first legendary over at the zombie side. I've already unlocked the Party Citron, but now we've got the Party Imp as well. And you know what? Let's go check out his abilities. He's very similar to the regular imp. His basic abilities are the same as well, a fully automatic gun. Aim is kind of bad though, so it's best to fire in burst instead of constant fire. So just keep bursting away. Like so. Because as you can see, the reticle will lose, will become more inaccurate the longer you keep firing. But other than that, he is very similar to the regular imp. One of those. So yeah, that's nothing new. Let's check out his mech, and once again, even his mech, except for the funky colors, do remind me a lot of the regular game. It has a fully automatic firing mode, but you do get this pretty funky music. And his first ability, the rocket launchers. Very similar to the regular inch ability as well. So, nothing new over there, but still pretty cool. Look at that damn armor. It's all green and, I don't know, kind of retro looking. Hello, Mr. Citron. You want to dance with me while I'm riding around in my fucking mech? You're a big dummy if you want to do that. Woohoo! Now, another thing to notice is that kills made in your mech do not count towards your party time. Crap. And this is party time. You move faster, you do more damage. Whoa, buddy. But the problem I have with this guy is he's already a pretty fast character, right? So him moving even faster makes it very difficult to aim. But maybe that's because I haven't been playing as this guy a lot. Ouch. Anyway. That's this guy's ability, and let's go test this guy out in a game of Graveyard Ops! And I am wearing my cool afro. Let's go find a game. Let's try on hard. And I'm going to take a sip of water. In the Coliseum, huh? That might be difficult. Hopefully we're not, we don't have the graveyard in the middle. What the hell was that? Hopefully we don't have the graveyard that's in the middle of the map, the one in the middle of the Coliseum. Come on, Ty Stevens 28. Push that ready button. Dude, what are you waiting for? Are you waiting for a full team? I wish there was some way to indicate that, hey guys, come on, we're in a hurry. Because you can't kick this guy because he has immunity because he's the host of the game, so... No? Alright, then we're going to find a different game. Let's give this one more go. If we're placed in the same lineup, we're going to change the difficulty to normal. There we go. Alright, and we're in the Aqua Center, huh?
okay.
Oh, we're done! Well, that was easy. Do I get any coins? This is kind of a weird weird screen. We are seeing the exit animation, but I can still... Oh no, I can't. Zero, 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 zero! Okay, okay, we get it, we get it. What? Alright, free coins! Yeah, I'm ready. And apparently they are done. Well, that was a giant waste of time. Guys, we found ourselves a game. Here we go. Let's go test out this guy's abilities. Customization. Do I have anything to upgrade him? Nope, I do not. Let's just go with this guy. Yeah. He looks pretty cool. Alright, let's see, we are on the Aqua Center map. Okay, alright, let's go kill us a couple of zombies. Probably gonna die, who cares? I do, I don't wanna die, I wanna live! But we did a lot of damage. Oh, thank you, dude. Okay, that verse is kind of pissing me off. Goes down. Whoa. One's down as well. Can we get rid of this intruder? No, he's already down. I'm not used to playing with this with the imp, guys. I haven't been playing with the imp a lot. But he is pretty damn fast. Yeah. I should play on a... Yeah, there are a couple of high level players in there now as well. But we should be able to do just fine. Is this wave 5? I think so. Judging by the kill count, this should be wave 5, right? Yeah, boy. Thank you. Party time! Who needs party time when I have my freaking mech? Rampage! Hello, Mr. Cacti. No, you do not get the hide. I am going to stomp all of you to death. Come here! Woohoo! Get wrecked, dude! Where do you go? Why am I stuck? Just as a healing station right behind me, man. Here, have a stomp. Boom. Done with your super brain attack. Oh, okay, we're done. Let's get out of here. What? Look at all them scientists. There. You know what? They're coming in from over on the left side, so let's head over there. Maybe if they'll jump down, we can do something about them, but otherwise, cannot. Alright, these guys are taken care of. Let's head over there. Oh, hello, everybody. The drones here. Let's play. My cactus! And we're done. Let's see if we can get a little bit of healing. There's a healing station over there. Not that I need it, but I'll take it. Let's head over to the other side. Coming in, they're coming in. Where are you guys? Here you are. Good run! Oh no, oh no, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Woohoo! Good run! Survived that somehow. Are you done? Somebody up here? Nope. Then let's see. Thank you. Oh, we're done. I mean, the race is over. You know what? I've noticed that when you're playing the imp, you just can't stop jumping. That little woo up here is so infectious, so you just gotta keep on doing it. Hello cactus, I see you. Let's see if you can match me. Oh, you did get a hit on me, huh? Whoa, 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 buddy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's just keep on this piece, okay? We need to get a break on the citron. Because he's gonna wreck us. Hello cactus. Nope. Can I get my EMP something? Who's shooting at me? Not a citron, huh? Okay, 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 okay. I might die because these cacti are being in the bird. We need to stay away from them. Let's see if they'll follow me. They might. But I'm quick! A snake. Good work. Oh, thank you. Let's get out of here, buddy. What level or what wave are we now? Wave 9. Okay, so I can't use my whatchamacallit, my mech, because I want to save that for wave number 10. Okay guy, you got this, you got the middle covered, right? So let's put on that side of the map. Ooh, that is proper. Careful, proper. Goodbye, Chomper. I says goodbye, Chomper. Oh, hello, dude. One down. You can't catch me, boy! I'm the quick! Fast! Oh no, oh no! Ha ha ha, you didn't even damage me. Okay, what's next? That guy is dead. Hello, Mr. Ford. Let's reload. You still alive? Indeed. Are we done? We're done. Look at that, guys! We are third on the list. Or at least looking at the amount of vanquishes we already caught up. So this is the boss wave and I can use my mech and let me wait until I'm really in need of it. Otherwise I'm going to try to do this with my party time mode. Oh no, where is it coming from? Are they coming from over here? Hello! Hello, I see you. You don't get the drop on. Nope. Yeah, so we're gonna get red! Mr. Citron, where are you? Where are you, dude? There you are. You don't get to hide from me. Alright, let's go deal with that bird. You're getting wrecked, dude! Alright. Who's next? They're coming in from over there. Let's go through some head on! Storm! Let's get out of here. Woohoo! Oh, hello guys. Shouldn't be this weak. This guy can kill me if I'm not careful. But I want this. Woohoo! Party time! Oh dear. Come on, I wanna kill you. I wanna shoot at you. Oh, hello. Shooting is so hard when you're this fast. Stupid little sunflower, I could have killed more of them if you didn't interfere. Alright, let's head back and heal up a bit because we are running the own house. And I can't find this over here as well. But we're back in the game! You can't stop me! I am an incredible party imp! Hello. If it's sunflowers, I see you. I'm gonna murderize you. No, you don't. Aww. Okay, my grenade is ready again. So let's. Oh no, we're done. I was just about to run out to get to that sunflower queen, or sunflower mother. Was I on the plane? Did I escape? Or did I step out of the garden? Why is there no music? I really wish there was some music at the on the exit screen. Your team escaped. Okay, we escaped. That's good. Yeah. So, this guy's okay. He's pretty fast. Which makes aiming with this guy kind of hard to do. Look at that. What's his name? The All-Star has a higher vanquish number than I do, but I think we did okay. But I'm going to keep on playing, guys, but that's going to do it for this episode. I do hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, you know how it goes, and hopefully we can get to see more legendary characters pretty soon, guys. But that's going to do it. See you next time. Bye-bye!